The Baiji dolphin, also known as the Yangtze River dolphin, was a unique freshwater species native to China. Sadly, due to habitat destruction, pollution, and overfishing, the Baiji dolphin population declined rapidly. By the 1970s, their numbers had plummeted, and efforts to save them were too little, too late. Tragically, the Baiji dolphin was declared functionally extinct in 2006, marking the first dolphin extinction caused by human activity.